All right. Hello, hello. How's everybody doing today? A good day. Picking up on some more God of War Sindri set. New game plus. And we left off. Finishing Muspelheim Trials and doing a couple of Valkyries yesterday. So, we're going to move on with the story a little bit. Check our gear here real quick. All just stuff we don't need. All right. I think we're pretty good on everything. Upgraded. Could upgrade this again. If I had more Hacksilver. Hacksilver is very, very limited unless you do the glitch for it in New Game Plus, but I could probably sell some stuff. This on even have on right now. Ah, the one with the power of the Valkyrie. Which is nice. Gives more cooldown. But I would. I'd like to use the other handle. This is a runic build. We're gonna get more runic. Black blood. What's going on? How you doing, my friend? So, what do we gotta sell again? Constantly gotta sell stuff here, man. Constantly. That already upgraded? I think it is. Leave. It is, so I can get rid of that. Yeah, I'm not your friend, buddy. Fine, I didn't want to be your friend either.
Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
I don't even like you anymore. Wait, no, I don't want to sell that. What am I talking about? I could probably sell this one. Get that one. It has been a long time since I've seen South Park. Long time. That's a reference to it. I just don't know where it's at. I don't. I'm sorry. Keep that one. I keep most of them, but and I know I can buy them back anyway, so don't really ever use these. Would like to upgrade these though. Both of those. That'll be when I go do Niflheim, though. I can do a weakness build. And I can sell pretty much all these. Glitches out. Some of them are worth more than others. Don't know why. Hold on, 1 second. Okay. Daughter just took a dive off of the couch. Nice. Real nice. Got better ones of those. There's. Keep that one for Niflheim, just because. You know, that should be plenty. There we go. Gotta use up one of those Crest of Sorter. Right, though.
Cut yourself just looking at that thing.
Just looking at it. Look at it. Yarder, yarder, yarder. Oh. don't think I need to stack any more runic. 340. 343 is okay. It'd be aight.
Right. Lots of luck.
Alright. Let's change that. Down to Tyr's Temple. Then off to Heliheim. Hello, bird. Oof. Bye, bird. Oh, you didn't fire, boy? Fire what I tell you to fire. Dodgy bird. Let's see.
Brother, the chisel.
Yeah. Got it, my mayor.
Wow. I can't believe we're setting foot in Tyr's vault. Another one of these. Over there!
Excuse me. Still got a bit of a sore throat, so.
It's Tyr, but
don't mind me if I don't talk too much.
I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come look. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Never noticed you could see.
What if you need to use one and I'm not there?
The water dripping already. It smells like rain. Always thought it started dripping afterwards. It's not. It starts when the boy walks over. I didn't see it until then. Now it starts dripping. I believe I never noticed that before. What? What did he just jump off of? What is that again, Kratos?
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay. So the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like rain.
You ruined everything. I earned that fucking hammer. But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it because Magni's gone. It'll be a joke. But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me. That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up!
Rude.
You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father! Whoops! I think I broke him! No,
Such a wing. Always running.
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way.
And by quickly, he means walk super slow.
Take the boat. Freya's isn't far.
At least he rows faster in this section.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. And if anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god. God, believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there.
All the good cutscenes incoming. Nice to be able to watch these every once in a while.
Somebody just called the serpent.
Fever burns hotter. He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Run, Kratos, run.
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent!
I'm still a god. Go away!
The boy has fallen ill! Freya! He is ill.
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridgekeeper's heart, and your son may survive.
Last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
Aww. Quickly before we go out. Anybody who has never seen them. It's Freya's wings. Go. Good picture of him. Been behind this thing the whole time. All right, to the boat. Boat.
Use the garden door. My boat is down the path. Go.
Helheim of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me.
Stupid Athena.
Athena. Get out of my head.
See if there's any other Hellwalkers you can spot. Anywhere. But there's one there. walking over there. Above his head. See any more. Up down. Let's see. Walking up the path. Way at the end down here, but always hope to like find one more. Sitting in a little side hole. On the path. Two actually. Total five you can see. Go make a mess of stuff. Probably the best cutscene in the game. I like how they're actually new, like, they're upgraded on New Game Plus when he unfolds them. Expected them to still be, like, old and then just change to it, but they just take him off his back when you walk in and all brand spanky new.
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
Right, brother. Let's see what those blades can do.
brother.
I believe I see a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah?
It's like Mama knew. She purposely had
wood build here. All part of the journey!
Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
What? Hey! You reek of foreign magic!
Sweden ain't his nethers. What are those? I've never seen the like.
That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help him? I can do things. When I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim.
A freezy place.
This is serious.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
So I'll do each thing in this section, get all the chests and stuff. That way anybody watching on YouTube, you don't know how, you'll know.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Not even Odin can survive this cold.
And welcome to Lambeau Field.
Those blades work.
Got artifact here. Brooches.
Is this the bridge Freya spotted?
You actually give a lot of hacks up?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The bridge keeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. Should lead us straight to him. You know, I really hope never to see this place again. Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
You've got birdie birdie.
That, one of the many reasons we went back for those blades. Should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's flop. Without the Valkyrie to sort
out, hell's flop.
Hell is overwhelmed.
Dun. And I can end it. Hit that from the ground as well, but just want to
see
if you could.
We killed the Reavers near my home. They came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim.
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
Step out there yet. Yes. Roach here. In the chest.
Is it within Hell?
Oh, no, no. Valhalla is part of Asgard. Only the worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye. And those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose.
Ha! The birdie.
Will killing the bridge keeper help the dead leave Midgard?
I don't expect it will. I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. But who'd be mad enough to go there?
That is... It's actually the last brooch you'll find until you come back here, so.
The Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are
really
dead. The
other two are inside the Valkyrie Chamber.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Ammo. There he goes. That was way too close. Trying to remember, there's a way you can get him to not spawn those little dudes. It's by looking away at a certain time, but I just can't remember what. Also keeps him from going into that phase.
Now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
Poor white armor. So bloody.
Nothing more.
You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus?
It's the blood slow.
Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own
this
past.
Book. Pick it up.
We should focus on getting back to your son.
We can sell it. Winds of hell.
Yeah.
Shh. Ain't supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you and I aim to. Come on. My equipment's in Midgard.
They're so big
right
next
back.
To him.
Yeah.
I never noticed like how huge the blades are next to him.
There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw! Now target that. See that? Now you can absorb and release the winds of hell whenever it is. So you're welcome and I'm leaving. He's a pair of pigeon
eggs. I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Hey, buddy. Whoosh. There's. That's right. That's all. Rage. Don't need that now. We'll be coming back there later. Chest. So we gotta go up here.
Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck on what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence, then.
Next one, right there. Play pass along here. You here in a second? That right there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is back there, answer. Actually, don't think I have this runic attack. Very well, might not. Yeah, don't. Stun and one damage. No burn, just clears out shit, basically. I mean, I could use it though. Yeah. Nah, I'm not gonna waste on it right now. Maybe there'll be like a good enchantment for it, possibly.
Better get home to your boy already.
Let's see here. Okay, get to Apollo. Yeah. done for it, so yeah, I'm not gonna. Yeah, I can't waste anything on.
We shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart. Your father was Zeus? I finally understand. I'm
finally
dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Being the smartest man in the world, he doesn't know a lot.
Don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. Still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself, and it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
Ever.
Yay, now we can travel.
Hey, so you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better.
It's up to the mountain. Won't let you travel the mountain at this point.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Might be some kinks to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother.
Just go.
Well, this isn't right. Eh, but close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry. The heart.
You have it.
Yes.
Time to burl it.
Giant back of your hand.
Lowy deer heart.
Still ill.
I can break the fever, but to heal,
he must know the truth of what he is.
Yes,
it is not so simple.
Daddy's got to stop being
help me prop him up. Did I tell you that I have a son too? It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. The babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him, no matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs.
Yeah, you did.
My fears come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
What I never got was so heartfelt about getting a relationship back with her son.
It is a curse.
She knows he's around because she can feel him when he's at Midgard.
The boy has been cursed.
She knows what'll fix it. Why not just, you know, since he's like the best tracker ever.
Don't leave without me.
Say it in the game.
I will not.
Why not just, go outside, bring some mistletoe with you? Like, hey, here. Make it better. Eat this. Or stab yourself with it.
Now.
Something.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
Much better than hiding under a turtle shell.
It won't happen again.
The turtle itself.
I promise.
You see that it does not.
Thanks.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes.
Yes.
To find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay, then. Ah, see? The boat washed ashore. Someone did call a serpent earlier.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god. And so were you. Boy, have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
Not true.
I'm a god.
Find out later. Turn into lots of stuff.
She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Or turn invisible? I don't feel like God.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, we will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like Father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Tyr's vault, do we? I mean, we're gods. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing right now?
I will show you.
Let's try this again, without interruptions.
And going down.
Here we go again.
The bowl's answer. In plain sight.
It says Earth.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Go.
Yeah.
Got a wall there.
I wish I'd known I was a god in Alphine. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing somebody else.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really love Tyr.
Aye. The god of war. The one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful. Using his power and knowledge to stop wars.
It's like a fall animation there. It's weird.
So there are good
like one little spot on here.
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard. Seems Tyr really looked
for. Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for the Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim Tower.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together.
Where is this black room?
Don't know. I've never been in here.
Yeah. The stone! That has to be it! Naturally.
didn't think it would be that easy.
What of these?
Wonder if
thought
you can.
Thought is faster than wind.
Solving problems with a rather than upbeat suits me fine.
Wonder if you could drop one down first, but didn't seem that way. This way, so the chain's already down.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason. Move it or you may lose it, brother.
Close all the chests. Little knife.
Ah, a Skian dew from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
That's unfriendly.
Yeah. Chest over here.
How'd you know that was there?
Experience.
Do-do-do. Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Too small for father.
Careful, brother. Freya's not here to bring you back if you're cutting two.
Lolo. Crazy Kratos.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
From the mummy. Scarabs.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods. And not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Father!
Go!
Erratic. Already murdering kitties. Already. Dun.
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash
doing, Betty.
I don't care if it hurts
things.
Me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Doink.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
And I thought those saws were scary. Don't you enjoy that at all? On an adventure in some amazing place?
And
maybe
no
Mother
answer.
Wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done.
Doink.
Clever.
If you just said, crap.
I'm fine. How do we get you out?
Bolt chains on the wall.
But there are three of them. What do I do?
Atreus, focus. You can do this.
Please, honey. I don't know yet if I can drown.
Okay, think. Hati's the silver one. He hunts them. Skull's gold and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. These are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle. But which bar do I pull?
The right boy.
Super simple.
Middle bar. Left boy.
Gotta get them in order.
The middle. Pull the right.
Moon on the left.
It's left boy.
Like how the boy kind of like jumps up and down, like yeah.
Oh, what's up? Can't turn. Guess that's something.
Not stop! Wait, what's that big chain for? Father, above you!
Boy, you have to stop that chain.
We're free!
I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
The rune's free! I think we did it!
Aye. Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Done did it.
Raised protection. It rubbed off. What should we do? There it is. We've got it.
And when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
Some men are like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be.
You will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here.
Our bone.
But only when tempered by this.
Eye socket.
By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Dream.
Blank.
Wait. is big, but no match for us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah, I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
That was much closer than I wanted it to be. Okay, we're gonna go here. There's another chest. One more chest out here. Where am I going? Yearn.
We're so close to the end.
Sit.
Get drunk, boy. Buenos,
near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Sure.
Yes.
Ah. But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Huh? Sounding more like your da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
Ta-da. That is the end of Tyr's Temple, part one.
We do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giants.